up my spine. My spine. Cause I know all my beef in the streets. And all this hate that I receive. Make me wanna eat them up like they my dinner. When all this tension get released, they stay away from me.
I'll let you reiterate. You can talk about cutting your hair. Some people might have missed it.
Same thing. It was just that time. Time for a change. That was the biggest change I could have made. So it made all the other changes I needed to make. It just made them seem very minuscule, just absolutely nothing. I needed to change the people around me, but I was afraid of what was going to happen if I changed something that big. So the biggest thing that I could change was my image and the way people knew me. So once I made that change, everything else was a fucking breeze.
When did you make Up Down?
What was that? When the hell did I make Up Down? 2 years ago.
Yeah. So that was part of the rebirth.
Yeah, that was right after, actually.
Why come with that mixtape now instead of just putting out a regular album, man?
You know, label stuff. I didn't feel like there was label shit right now. Just wanted to get music out to the fans.
Just wanted to go.
That's it. it just would have took too much. You know what I'm saying? It would have been, you know, why not go get my niggas, get my producing niggas, get my, you know what I'm saying, get my features. I'll pay niggas myself, do that shit like that, instead of having to go through, we got to send it to the legal department, we got to see if it's able to get on iTunes. Look, man, I'm going to do some music, I'm going to put it out, there you go. Everybody's paid, everybody happy. There we go.
Aaliyah's on this mixtape.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you did I let the cat out the bag? I mean, we're gonna hear it.
I mean, yeah, you're gonna
hear it. Yeah. But tell me about concocting that record.
First of all, let me just say, a lot of people pissed off about that for some reason.
Why?
I don't know. They feel like I've seen people directly say, he doesn't deserve her vocals. So I'm trying to figure out what the fuck did I do.
Neither did Drake.
Did Drake actually do it though?
Yeah.
He did.
Yeah, he did something with it.
Well, that's not fair. So what happened was they were doing the Aaliyah X. Is that what it was? They were planning on doing an Aaliyah X album. I think it was like a 10-year thing. I don't know. But they were doing that and they came to me for a feature on the album. And you know, they had a bunch of sessions of her, of unused tracks and stuff like that. So instead of being a dick and just charging the shit out of them, I was like, yo, just give me one of the sessions. And they were like, cool, we ain't got to pay you, right? Yeah, all right, there you go. So it's like a swap. I did a song for her on her album, and they gave me one for mine. So I figured I'm
officially sanctioned Aaliyah.
Just flip vocals.
Yeah. How did you, you know, figure out which one to pick? I mean, it must have been like
they had two that they wanted me to do for her album. And they were just like, just pick one of these. So of course, I picked the better one.
I feel like we should skip to that song.
Just go to it.
Since we, can we skip to that? Can we skip to that song? Can we break the format a little bit?
Yes, please.
Girlfriends. Which one is that?
With
an
S.
Yeah, a few S's.
Nah, baby girl, you got the wrong idea. This is no way near what you thought. I'm a player, girl, don't get me wrong. Idea. You won't know what I'm doing till I'm gone. You and your girlfriends be acting up, and I ain't about to be letting you. Everybody done met your friends, so why the hell you still mess with us? One day you gon' get enough.
Make you think we
get your feelings hurt. Don't get too cozy with me. We'll be just conversing. On a scale of 10, he's a solid 5. Trying to get some play, but not today. So sorry, I gotta go.
When is the video? When is that going to be? You gotta stop playing around.
What
we doing?
Look, man, I don't know, man. These people on Twitter, because I said it in an interview, just people on Twitter like, what the fuck, man? Don't nobody want to hear auto-tune next to Aaliyah and all that. So I was like, well, let me just wait to hear the song.
You know what this is, man? It's your boy T-Pain. And you know what I always say? Greatness plus greatness equals great greatness. And right now, you're checking out Greatest Entertainment. Holla at your boy.
Some real strains on my mind. They call me a murderer, and that just sends chills up my spine.